Hello, my name is Prasad Sagurthy, and I am responsible for Foundation IP Marketing at Synopsys. I want to share some exciting news with you. We acquired two companies, eSilicon and Invacus, and they bring with them not only a bunch of excellent engineers, but also some very nice silicon validated IP. And specifically, in addition to the SRAMs, the memory compilers, the logic libraries, and other IP that complement very nicely what we already have at Synopsys, they bring with them TCAMs, the world's fastest TCAMs. They bring with them GPIOs, the widest voltage range GPIOs, I2C, I3C IOs, as well as LVDS IOs. So some very nice set of portfolio of IP that is available not only in the in one foundry, but in many different foundries. So whether it is Global Foundries, TSMC, UMC, Samsung, SMIC, we have a wide range of IP in bunch of different process nodes. The other aspect that I want to talk about is 7 nanometer. We already have, more than 500,000 wafers of customer silicon. Now, this is something that's very interesting. When you decide to pick a foundation IP for your chip, you can come to us, rest assured that you will see something that has already been validated by our customers in large amounts of silicon, right? The other thing that I want to share with you is 5 nanometer. We already have multiple 5 nanometer design wins, and we are working with others also as we move to the new PDK versions. One more thing that is an exciting development is MRAM. So MRAM in Synopsys, we've already developed the MRAM macros. We're quite far along in 22 nanometer, and we are engaging with customers there. Whether it is foundries or fabless, we are in engagement mode on the MRAMs. Not only on the memory macro development on MRAMs, but also in terms of the BIST that is required for MRAMs, a very unique set of algorithms that are required there, along with the ECC. The error correcting code necessary for MRAMs is very different from other memory macros. This one actually requires double error correction, triple error detection. So this kind of a ECC, you can only get from one place, Synopsys. So I want to encourage you to contact me or go to synopsys.com to get more information, or contact your friendly neighborhood Synopsys sales manager. Thank you.